but it's really been fun to watch this because it's these guys have been phenomenal ambassadors as well as athletes, and they really came into the town at a time when the city was really wounded from the October 1 massacre, and that's just about the same time they started, and they've been involved in every aspect of the Vegas Strong movement and helping out charities. So it's hard not to pull for them for all these different reasons. So we're excited.